So we've moved on from pregnancy. The woman has had the baby, and now what do you do about breastfeeding? So is breastfeeding contraindicated in patients who are on ADHD medication? Here's the list. Here's the current research. This is out of a publication from 2021. So it's very recent. And actually, the only two who are not contraindicated would be methylphenidate and bupropion for breastfeeding. So you don't have to be as concerned then if you reinstitute the methylphenidate while the woman is breastfeeding. Now, this is in contrast to amphetamines. So I'm less concerned about using methylphenidate in breastfeeding than I am about using amphetamines. If the person has not responded to methylphenidate and responds to amphetamines, then we have that discussion. And there are ways of timing breastfeeding versus bottle feeding or pumping, and there are ways to work around that. So who should consider receiving medication? Not everyone can discontinue their medications during this period of breastfeeding without significant negative effects. Untreated ADHD may be associated with moderate to severe impairment, as we mentioned, and medication during pregnancy may be avoided if the workload can be reduced, the structure changed, the support structures instituted in order to enhance functioning. This is where individualization of treatment of risks and benefits is really critically important when you talk to your patients, which everybody here does.